spicy Mandarin, paying bills.
我上个月的信用卡账单里有一项1000元，是什么？哦，上个月超市大减价。你买了什么？一些日常用品，可能有些不太常用。你到底买了什么？我知道你爱吃热狗，所以我就买了很多芥末，够我们吃一辈子的了。 1000块买10公斤芥末很划算，不是吗？
Oh, hardworking and sexy. I wonder what type of surprise came in the mail today.
我上个月的信用卡账单里有一项1000元，是什么？
信用卡 is credit card.
信用卡
账单 is bill.
账单
上个月 is last month.
上个月
以上, an item in the bill she has.
一项
一千 is 1,000.
一千
So Penny says, my credit card bill from last week included an item for 1,000 Chinese dollars. What was it? I would like to know too.
哦，上个月超市大减价。超市
is supermarket.
超市大减价,
big sale.
大减价
So, Leah says, last month the supermarket had a big sale. Now we're getting somewhere.
你买了什么?
So, what did she buy?
一些日常用品，可能有些不太常用。日常用品
means everyday goods.
日常用品。有些,
somewhat.
有些。常用
refers to something used commonly.
常用
So when asked what she bought, she says, some everyday goods, maybe some that are not so common.
你到底买了什么?
到底 is finally or in the end.
到底
Come on, tell us already, what did you finally buy?
我知道你爱吃热狗，所以我就买了很多芥末，够我们吃一辈子的了。
热狗 is hot dog.
热狗
所以, therefore.
所以
芥末, mustard.
芥末
一辈子, for a lifetime.
一辈子
So Leah says, I know you love hot dogs, therefore I bought a lot of mustard. Enough for us to eat for a lifetime. Thanks, it's the thought that counts.
1000块买10公斤芥末很划算。 不是吗?
一千块 1,000 Chinese dollars
一千块
公斤 kilograms
公斤
不是吗? Is isn't that so?
不是吗?
She says 1,000 Chinese dollars for 10 kilos of mustard is a good deal, isn't it? Well, I'm speechless, thanks dear. Sign up today on spicymandarin.com. And when you get serious about studying Mandarin, go to www.chinesepod.com.